was painful. I thought that was me dropping. I was so pissed. So pissed. All right, we're still here. We're still here. This is good. All right, let's recoup. Let's do this. Let's recoup. I just gotta check one message. I'm sorry, gang. So rude, I know. I have no idea what is that conversation I was going. Oh, shh. Let's try this now. Let's try this now. Let's try this now. Everybody cross your fingers. I still want to play this. I'm sorry for the lighting. Like, literally, this is supposed to be a test run because this never holds for me. So, I wasn't really expecting it to hold. So, shit. I really want to play. You know what? I really want to play this. You guys know I'm going to be. What's going on? Oh. Oh, come on. Communication with Xbox servers has been interrupted. No. Mm-mm. Stompy, stompy feet. Victor, you're gonna run faster. I'm gonna get you on a treadmill and you can run faster. You can make the connection go. Okay, I'm not gonna subject you guys to like sitting here for 3 hours. Let's go back and get my face ripped off. Ooh, what's going on, Xbox? What's going on? You see what happens? You see? All right. Let's start this again. Start it fresh. What's going on? I don't know what's gone down again. Communication with Xbox Live servers has been interrupted. See? This is what happens. I have no idea what is going on here. Okay. Sign me in then. Let's go. Chop chop. We're doing so well. I had to jinx it and say, come host. Yeah, you guys, if you want to host me. Had to jinx it. All right, here we go. Now maybe we'll try that again. Maybe there's actually a game of Infected we can get into. No games found. Y'all are mean. Look, I'll take a zombie crawling backwards mode of it. Let's go. I can do this. All right. Let's go get my face ripped off. What do you think, Victor? Thank y'all for dropping in. I don't know what happened. I guess we all just got excited that everybody came and hung out. So, you know, it's a thing. It's a thing. I'm just gonna throw this up quickly. Make sure we're still. Yes, we are. Lovely. Alright.
Team Deathmatch.
I never did turn up the volume, did I?
Now. Oh. We have
you had the. Oh, hey, it's that dude again. I know it's not necessarily a dude. You know what? I ask that question and then generally I get my face blown off, so I probably don't want to ask that question. There's really nobody there? Really? You guys believe in this? I'm not believing this. I'm also not gonna stand by my claymore, because that's probably. See? I told you as soon as I moved. I'd be like. Well, I'm not dead. Shit. Alright, well, it wasn't my death that did it, so. Oh, fuck. Ready to shoot. Around the corner now. Ah! I'm gonna relax. I swear I'm going to. I swear I do this like 7 days a week, but I just am really, really, really tense because the connection issues is Xbox 360 has been having. So. Which is why I have not been on it in forever.
Enemy UAV spotted. Take it down.
Where is it? Oh, there it is. You know you have a problem when you're looking for the ones that look like they do in Black Ops. My mind is not processing. Ah! There's a troll in the house.
Enemy care package.
I should have put that there. And see. All right, so welcome. I don't think I properly did welcome. Hi, how you doing? Hi, how's everybody doing? I was talking to my teammate there, but stand up, say hello. No. See, we're doing it again. We're doing the weird jumps again. Very contrary with this game. This system, completely.
We have the lead.
You know, I know that people sit in here. Because I do. I'm sorry that it's jumpy. I don't understand why.
Enemy UAV spotted. Take it down.
Please let me be able to see it from my little hidey hole.
Lost the lead. We have the lead.
Yeah, I know some of the settings are a little bit for the emotes and the. What the hell?
We've lost the lead!
And the excessive caps. We've
lost the lead!
But yeah, I'll look into getting that sorted with Moobot and see if I can't relax shit a little bit.
We have the lead. Enemy UAV spotted.
God, let me go try to get that. At least I can do something useful. There are games when it feels like this is all I can do. If I can find the UAV, I'd consider myself useful right now, but I can't. So.
We've lost the lead.
You guys are gonna get used to this. I do this on Black Ops 3 as well, so don't worry, you'll get lots.
UAV online. Friendly airstrike on the way.
Lots of time with this.
Care package on the way.
Ah, shit. I feel dumb. Oh well. Mighty dumb! One fuzzy hugs! One fuzzy hugs. Well, poop. Alright, let's do this. How the hell that worked out in my favor, I don't have a clue.
We have the
flag and all. Oh my goodness. There's a Modern Warfare fairy looking out for me. Holy shit. Whew. Should have died. Should have died. Didn't. Should have died. Yeah, gang, I will say, let's hold out till we know the connection's gonna... Fuck, I screwed that up, didn't I? How the fuck am I aiming? I don't know, don't ask me. I have no idea where I'm aiming. I'm aiming close. Victor, what do you need, baby doll? Huh? What do you need, fluffy butt? Do I not have a link to my Twitch and my Twitter profile? I thought I did. There should be. Fuck. Fuck. I'm used to Black Ops 3 now. The movement is so much more... I put it into words, but yeah. Sorry, that was a message I got. Well. Well, do you like how I lean back? Sorry. Pardon me. Excuse me. Pardon me. Oh God, let me in. Let me in. Let me in. Oh fuck. Yes. 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 Hey, I was trying to do something useful for the team. It didn't work. Oh, that's not going to work out either. I swear to you, I saw crap. I saw crap, but... Okay, now I have to look at that because... Me... Can't type fast enough. All right, let's continue until it kicks us and says, get off. Which might happen at any point, but we're going to enjoy the ride till then. I cannot get this type fast enough. Hi, Victor. What? Come here. Oh my god. You guys, you see, we're gonna blame Victor because he's just too cute. Hi. You gonna help me? Okay, come help me. No, you're not helping me there, mister. Not helping me there. No, you're not. Okay? You gonna stay? Gonna stay? Yeah, it's almost supper time. I know. I know. It's almost supper time. Ah, shit, the jump. Think after this one, I will call a quick break and go take them and give them dinner. I will come back though. You know what it is? It's the controller. It's the feel of the controller. It's weird. Oh, I'm about to get real popular. Oh, damn. My spot. I liked my spot. Fuck it. Did we free? We totally fucking froze. Holy shit, gang. I am so sorry. Look at that. That's the other thing that seems to happen with this, too. Alright, I'm sorry, gang. I was trying to pay attention to too many things. Instead, I ended up not doing good by you. Not doing good by you, guys.
Got package on the way. UAV online. We've lost the lead!
Yeah, see, this is what happens with this. Holy moly. Okay, now it's behind. And it's the weirdest thing. I have not yet figured out what exactly it is.
UAV online.
I wish I could.
UAV online. Taking the lead.
Wish I could, because it's so. There's so many little quirks.
Get package on the way.
Is a really I did not realize that. Hell of a big delay.
Heads up, enemy UAV spotted.
We can see this UAV. I see the sun, I see the sky, I see the pretty. Right. gonna die one way or another.
Heads up! Enemy UAV spotted.
Gotta be.
Enemy Cobra incoming. Enemy advanced UAV spotted.
So much stuff. I didn't freeze this time, honestly.
UAV online.
See, it's never ever a dull moment for me. Those of you who know me know that's a factual thing. Always bad. Well, I mean, I have two dogs.
Friendly predator missile inbound. Behind inbound.
Always stuff to be done. Alright, so what's gonna happen is I am
going to go
and
again.
Lead them. I'll be like 5 minutes-ish, so just hang out on the channel. And I will come back as quick as I can, and then we will play this a little bit more. Sound like a plan? Sounds like a plan. Alright, so I'm gonna throw you to the BRB screen. I'm gonna go feed them and then I'll come back. If it does drop while I'm away, stay on the channel. It will refresh itself and come back. If it doesn't come back for you within, well, it does it in 5 seconds. So if by 10 seconds it's not back for you, just refresh it yourself, the screen yourself, and it'll come all back up. Ask me how I know. Tech issues. I'm Kledsy, what can I say? It follows me everywhere. Alright, so a couple minutes, I'll be right back. BRB. So I try not to piss the controller off as I put it down. Alright, gang, I'll be like a couple minutes. great, everybody. I'm happy to see the stream has held. Hey, Kabibbles. Let me just do this. Bring y'all back in here. Get the controller in its happy spot. I hope. Alright, I turn on a light and now I have not enough light here. So let's do that. There we go. It's a little bit better. Well, actually a little bit worse. I'm still Edward Cullen glowy, but welcome everybody. Alright. So should we try this? I'm bound and determined, am I not? I am bound and determined. Yes! 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 We have made it into a game of Infected. Yes! We have made it. I have made it. Hi, gamer. I made it into a game of Infected. So excited. So excited. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Oh, this is freaking good. Oh, don't fuck off. Get out of my space. My space. Get out. Get out. You'll turn zombie and eat your face. What? I got what? That didn't pop up, gang. Did I? Guys, did you, who was Magical 69? It didn't pop up. No. Nine lives. Oh my gosh. Thank you, Nine Lives. I had that. It didn't pop up. I don't know why it didn't pop up. That is the weirdest thing. That is the weirdest thing. I'm sick. Really? Y'all. Y'all. Alright, so, yeah, I'll look into the whole, as far as maybe a few more things. I know some people are really bothered by stuff being, like, all in caps and, like, a bunch of emotes, but I'm totally gonna get knifed at the butt while I look. Nobody will see me here. You see, this is what happens. I am multitasking again, and you know what? I shouldn't be. We will take care of that after this stream. Because I'm going to lean over, and my controller's going to totally get really not happy with me. Okay, how do I do this effectively? Do I lay in the boxes? Let's just lay in the boxes. Oh my god, I'm so dead. I'm so dead. Oh god, wrong thing! Ah! So wrong thing! Oh my god. Such the wrong thing. Hang on, I'm just gonna grab Victor. 2 seconds. There we go. Fluffy Butt's back. He had his dinner. I am tangled in so many cords. This is absolutely ridiculous. Shite. You see what happens? The test run, it works, I stay. You guys are stuck with me. Okay, hopefully I don't get booted at this time. I'm just saying. So, fingers crossed, everybody. Alright. Oh, I don't have to worry about it. It's infected. We're all gonna die eventually. Alright, this is good. This is good. I can get behind this shit. Better. So we had some TDM to start off with, now it's infected, because reasons. This map and I, we have some issues. Hi, how you doing? Don't shoot me, I'm friendly, for now. I is no zombie yet. Oh, jeez. Damn it. Alright, well, we all become zombie eventually, right? In theory. Maybe in practice, not so much. He did that nice throw off. Hey, gamer. My mod is here. Gamer is here. Well, one of my mods. I'm very spoiled. Stabby. All right, let's go. Let's go. Ah, shit. Not fast enough. Thought I was. Zombie horde. Let's go. You know what? This map and I. Yes! Mother! Yes! Sorry, this is the best freaking nice throw. I didn't think it was gonna hit anybody. Holy shit. Oh, it totally fucking hit. Oh my god, yes. Your internet's being poopy? I understand the feeling. Yeah, I do. So it sucks. It truly sucks. It does. I know the LOL at me throwing stuff. I know. But you guys know. You know what? I don't know why the pop-ups didn't pop up, and I'm so sorry that they didn't. Guys, we're building a small rainstorm. This is awesome. Well, we have a small rainstorm. You guys need to get in on this because, seriously. Hi, it's a hedgie. Your Xbox is working and it's staying. Well, your Xbox always did work, but it just didn't want to stay connected. So, yeah. Your blessing, Dark Souls 3. I understand the routine. I'm staying hell away from it. I'm staying the hell away from it. I know better than to hang out at certain points. Okay, yeah, go ahead. All right. Hedgie's going to take out some frustrations on this one. I'm going to have some coffee. You know what? Then you get to go stabby stabby. That's okay. I know you want to shoot.
This is the other thing this does.
What?
The cam freezes. You have to reset the lovely cam, and then...
Take it back!
would like. It's blocking a little bit of the radar, yes. I was thinking of making it slightly opaque, or slightly less opaque. Seeing if that would work. Because I can still see my logo quite well. So I'm thinking. Oh my lord. If you need a game of TDM, Hedgy, I understand. Probably. This is what Dark Souls training does for you. Drives you crazy and makes you fast. I think more so that drives you crazy, but yeah. Oh, the last famous refuge, huh? Okay. God. Yep. I can't use duels, so credit to you.
Cover me, I'm reloading.
Hey, you got a new one. No! No. There's a mature warning. Because the Division is. The division is just ridiculously horrific, so. Oh, no, Hedgy. No, Hedgy. No, Hedgy. Tis not good. Tis not good, Hedgy. Only been how many years? And I'm still getting new stuff. Oh my god. No, probably not. So. I wouldn't think to switch, so.
Oh yeah, I guess I should have put the guy in
the leg. And then switched. Because instead of reloading, you,
Well, I...
You switched.
Not because of reloading. I had plenty of ammo. I just...
Didn't feel the love?
No. The magnums are better for close-up. Ah. It's just too big caliber.
Yeah, you know what happens when I use two big calibers up close? I aim like this.
I don't know how.
I am special, in case y'all didn't know that.
Let's do this.
Alright, so Hedgy is guesting here. He's taken a little Dark Souls frustration out on
sleight of hand.
And getting some Call of Duty frustration to go back to Dark Souls with, I guess.
See, the thing about Dark Souls...
Oh, well, you should be ready to go. Yeah, this controller is. I tried. I don't believe you can. We'll try after.
Quick draw.
I always think you can go down that way. Don't know. Yeah.
The invaders have been defeated.
Well, we can try it with the other one. Small technical issues. Oh god. It's a little bit like loose.
controls.
Okay, my controller gets around. Yes, that's exactly what that means. So many wires, so little time. Guys, this is like no frigging mess I've ever seen in my life. The amount of cords that are down here. You know what? It's too early in the day. Honestly, for infected, for like team deathmatch or drop zone, probably doable. Well, I mean, team deathmatch, yes, because always. I haven't done it for this one much. I don't actually even remember. I don't actually even remember what those ones are. That's horrible, isn't it? That sucks crap. Yeah. Yeah, I think it might be, you never know. Might have to back out and come back in. I feel like you should have a second headset. No, I know what I'm saying. I feel like there should be. But, so Dark Souls. How's that going? This is our on-the-spot interview as we wait to see if we can get back into a game of Infected. It was a miracle to get in here in the first place, let me just tell you that, so. I think the look on Hedgie's face just told me.
I'm just gonna make a face and hope that sums up words.
Yeah, I understand that face. I understand that face. All right, we probably won't get back into one. It may take a team deathmatch or something, or a drop zone to get back in. I like how you hand it back to me. Oh, are you? Okay. All right. Well, good luck with that, Hedgie. Good luck with that. Oh man, I think it's just gone for a poop, honestly, this right now. Looking at it. See, and this is what happens too. Like, you get going and then it's like, nope. I'm trying to figure out what's wrong with this. Where it's like, I think it needs to be bent like that. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Sorry, I'm watching over there. I'm trying to make sure everything stays connected there. And I'm really sad about the pop-ups not popping up. I don't understand why that did not pop up. Oh well, we'll figure it out, right?
Team deathmatch.
This controller is just so bizarre. I guess I've said, if I can keep this working, then I will invest in some new technology for it. But if I can't, then we're gonna be stuck with what we've got, I think. So I'm also trying to keep an eye on the camera to make sure like it does not just completely piss off and freeze. I promise you I'm sitting still right now, so. I'm sitting way still right now.
bridge.
I should probably leave this to somebody who has. That's a shitty idea. See, this one has too much swing in the stick. The other one doesn't have enough. I'm hoping. Yeah, this one is too swingy. I don't know if that makes any sense to you guys, but... totally does to me.
Enemy UAV spotted. Take it down. Enemy jamming our radar.
Mark at the edge.
Really, really, really wanted to try to get that friggin' UAV down, and I don't see it. Alright, well. See, this one's... never happy, I know, right? The other one doesn't swing enough, this one swings too much. That prison was marked as good on my screen. Was it just me that saw that? Shit. Yeah, this is gonna be a shit fest until I get used to this controller. Where the hell do they have that they can spawn anymore? Oh, the back. That's really it, isn't it? Well, hopefully that hit at least. Shit. You know what a plane, a branch in front of you, when you're trying to shoot at a friggin' plane does. Does nothing good. That much I can tell you. And we stalled again. Oh my god. Yeah, this is the problem. And then we get to the point where it doesn't want to come back. That was the other issue with this. Thank you for the call.
UAV light.
Out on that. And I don't understand.
Time is almost up.
Never understood what the issue is with it. Because there should be no reason why. I don't, yeah, like, I really don't know what the difference is. Because I've got it down to, like, 30 frames per second. This output is 30 frames per second. There shouldn't be any. So, I don't know. Like, I don't know what the issue is. Oh, that's not, I, you know what, I'm making notes in my head. I gotta adjust the, I don't know if I can do that while we're live. Can I do that while we're live? I don't know if I can. We're gonna find out. If you guys lose me, you guys are gonna totally know what happened. You guys are gonna totally know what happened. We're gonna try this. You guys are gonna... I wonder if that will... I don't know if it's gonna... I don't think it's gonna reset until... Oh, it did! Look, you can see the T behind it. Oh, damn! Look at this! Look at me multitasking. I'm totally gonna fucking freeze it.
Team deathmatch. Take no prisoners, comrades. Care package on the way. UAV online. Package on the way. Hipster missile inbound.
Wrong. There we go. Hey, look. Oh, what a day. What a day. All right, well, you know what? Thank you guys for bearing with the technical issues. I don't know, and I'm not going to claim I know. We're just going to roll with it because, yeah, that's what a test stream is for. Not that I haven't streamed before, but because I haven't been on the 360 in forever. And, yeah, I was like, why am I so quiet? I never even thought to look to see that. That's a new one, folks. We're finding new ones. Who knew? Who knew there were any more, like, glitches left?
UAV recon. UAV online.
Who knew? Who knew boxes were your friend, either? I mean, seriously? I'm invisible. These are frigging boxes that make you invisible. I didn't know this. I am happy to know it now. You've got to be coming upstairs, right? Literally, they're downstairs. Fudge. That's not how we're going to stay alive!
Care package on the way.
Ow. Ow. Somebody knows I'm here. Ow. Somebody knows I'm here. Somebody knows I'm here. Shit. Hey, I've played in the Ruby Dome, fucker. I know how to do this. Ah, come on, martyrdom. No, because I don't have martyrdom, because I killed people. Alright, so hey, how's this looking? It's looking... I'm a little ghostly. I'm a little ghostly. Ooh. That flip, though. That flip, though. I think we'll try it at, like, 60. We'll see how it goes. I think 50 might be too little.
UAV online.
I think 50 is a little bit too pale, but our see-through.
Friendly find inbound.
Got him? Okay, good.
Care package on the way. Sentry gun on the way. Care package on
literally
the way.
Literally just the top of my head. Holy shit. Nice. Alright, chat. What is going on in chat? Is chat doing okay? Let's see if I can get in here. Alright, so Hopefully I don't screw up the sound while I do this. We're gonna find a happy spot here for this. Let's try 65. Cam settings, gamer. Are you able to see the new cam thing? See, I can't really, but I don't think that's necessarily. I can see the T quite well. Maybe 60. Maybe we'll try 60. Maybe 65 was a little optimistic. I didn't actually realize I could do this while I was actually live streaming. I thought this was one of those things that you had to do only on the edit. So yeah. What's going on with this, by the way? That might kill us. Okay. Okay, guys, you're gonna forgive me for 1 second while I try to do this, and I hope that this doesn't kill us. I need to test this and see what's going on. So. Okay, it's popping up now, and I don't know why it wasn't before. That was just me testing it, so. I don't know what's going on. See, test run. This is where we get to test all sorts of things. That's what should have happened when you two followed. Holy mother, you see why I'm so upset? See, we get lightning and thunder, just like the big fierce rainstorm we are. Or the little fierce rainstorms we are. We can be, you know, to quote Bob Ross, you can be whatever kind of rainstorm you want to be as long as you're nice to each other. Well, that wasn't exactly a full Bob Ross quote, but he always is like, you can make your clouds however you want. They're happy little clouds. They're your clouds. They can look however you want them to.
You're taking the lead.
So I want you guys to be whatever kind of happy little clouds you want to be. Ah, shit. Just as long as you're happy little clouds and you're nice to each other, I don't care if you can shoot. I don't care if you have never lost a game in your life. I want, you know, just you guys to be decent to each other. Okay, I'm just waiting this out to see if this is going to unfreeze or if I have to unfreeze it myself. Because I do see it did freeze, and normally by now it would have unfrozen. Maybe we've stressed it a little too much with the... Okay. 1, 2, 3, cross your fingers, it comes back. There we go. Yes! So far it's been very cooperative about refreshing, but we know, those of us who've been on the stream previous, that it gets to this weird point where it doesn't want to refresh the picture anymore. So... All right. Connection-wise, though, we're doing well. Like, I'm really, really happy about this. I'd be happier if I had a controller that did what I wanted it to do when I wanted it to do it, but... You know. Hey, where are you looking? Hi! Okay, I gotta switch to the other controller. That was a major screw up on my part. Oh my god, I just bounced it down on myself. Oh my god. Oh, you guys are up there now. All right, fine. Shit. See what happens? The things that happen when you can't see? This is your tree. Your trees can look however you want them to. They're happy little trees. Because happy little clouds were the same too. You could have those look however you wanted them to. Bob Ross was a smart man. So was Mr. Rogers. These are things you realize after much thought. That, you know, they were wise men, you know? And there were wise women too, don't get me wrong on this, but okay, this is swinging too fast. We gotta go back to this one and we gotta find its happy spot.
Heads up, enemy UAV spotted.
Husbands are fun, you know why? Because I'm not feeling guilty or as guilty as I normally would. You guys are not gonna spawn that in the same place, are you? I don't see it. Do you see it? I don't see it. Oh, there it is. Yeah, I don't feel as guilty when things do stuff like that. And they are doing stuff like that. All right, one more time. See, I can tell how often it's starting to happen. Sorry, I had to try to shoot that guy. I didn't end up winning. Yeah, we are locked out of the cap card now. We are locked out of the cap card. Oh, OBS. OBS, come back to me. Okay, OBS did come back, but the cap card did not. OBS looks like it's going to crap out now. All right, I'm just trying to, oh shit. Trying to get the cap card to come back. And it's not. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to stop the stream and I'll get you guys back. So just hang out, okay? I will BRB, I promise. Just refresh the channel in about 10 seconds, all right?